I'll describe a day in my life. So definitely I didn't, when I kind of was a kid and I was asked to write an essay on what I want to do when I grow up, I definitely didn't write in that essay that I will grow up and try to sell soaps to, you know, women. So but that's what I do every day. But what do I do in trying to achieve that objective, right? So I think there are two, three key aspects of it. One, the entire logic bit of it, and second, the entire magic bit of it. So it's about combining the logic and magic and arriving at an answer which kind of helps sell more soaps to answer my, you know, daily objective that I have at my workplace. So what do I do? One, and that's the most important bit, I think, across any role that you do, across any industry, is I delve into lots of data. And where does that data stem from? From the end consumer. He's the one who pays for my salary at the end of the month. So I have to understand the consumer really well, know her world inside out in the context of the business that I play in, and then kind of find out the relevant pieces of data which help answer my questions which I have on the business, and then craft a proposition within the context of the product or service, in this case a soap, and put it before her eyes, right? And how do I put it before her eyes? That's where the entire context of promotion or media comes in. So therein I have to basically find out the most optimized and most efficient ways to put that message which I crafted after diving into all sorts of data about her life and about the product that I want to sell in the best possible way, in the most efficient way. I have to do it by getting the best return on investment as well. So that's how I improve as a, you know, brand marketing professional every day. And in trying to do that, obviously there is a lot of learnings that kind of pan out in the, you know, in terms of the overall marketing journey, in terms of the entire traversing the entire consumer journey. So you have to go back and see what are those learnings that you can change and you can improve, and you know, which are the big bits that need a little bit of tweak to become better as a, you know, brand marketer. So yeah, that's a typical day. And the other thing is, I think I answered this in one of the previous questions. None of this I can do myself. If I am to define a particular day in my life, I do nothing on an individual capacity. I do not make the ad. It's a creative agency who helps me make the ad. This is my brief. I do not make my product packaging. It's the packaging department who does it. Again, this is my brief. I do not actually finally sign off on the media, you know, proposal or the plan. That's what the media agency helps it. Again, but this is my brief, the direction that I give. I do not actually go to the store and sell it. My sales team does it on my behalf. So essentially what you realize is that the brand, as a brand marketer, what I do is I kind of hold all the strings together and have the entire bigger picture of how the final mix is kind of being put up in front of the consumer. And dependent on all the cross-functional teams, so all that I inculcated as a student manager back in my B-school days of learning from my peer group, working as a team, all come together as a professional today, every day at my workplace, when I actually, you know, enact what I do and what I do at a workplace every day.